Hello guys, today I'll be playing War Robots. Weapon. Time for freedom to roam this planet. Just steal my phone. my god, I'm getting hurt so much. It's so crunchy when I shoot people. Like, nah. Also, by the way, if you're wondering how I got a Skyros, Freedom Skyros, I might have done a little bit of spending. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What the hell is that? How are they taking no damage? How are they taking such no damage? Dude, I need that kill, I need Titan's kill. That was so worth it, but I died. Time to go in my Titan. So I bit of keys and I opened a bit of chests. So what I'm doing here is like, I'm getting four things to research the same thing, yeah? So then, once it's done, I get 470 times 4 is 680, I think. Oh yeah, it's 680. So 680 components, they get me up to 5,000. I was on 3,000, now I'm 4,000 in just a little bit of time, so I get good. I got the stuff, and yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna upgrade this. Looks like I'm ran out of silver, oh no. Right, so I got a bunch of freedom stuff. The problem is with this, it's only got medium weapons, it's not got any lights, because if I had a light, it'd basically be unstoppable, because, let me show you. Look how much, so much weapons I have from the chests, but then like, it's only light, so I can't really do anything with it, you know? So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoy and I hope you get better at your game if you needed advice. Thanks for watching.